everybody. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 4 of my Sims 4 Law and Order SVU series. If you have not seen all the episodes in this series, please go back and view the playlist. Today, I would like to talk to you about following your passion and money. I have heard a lot of talented YouTubers lately on videos saying that they don't make a lot of money on YouTube, that it's not about the money, that YouTube can provide and that they love what they are doing. And that's why they do it. And to that I say that it's wonderful to love what it is that you are doing for a living. To find your own niche at something. And if you happen to make money at it, it's not something that you should have to apologize for. I have a lot of friends who are working in jobs that they hate, and they spend a lot of hours in these particular jobs, and that's a lot of hours to be unhappy. So if you can find something that you enjoy and make a career out of it, in my opinion, that is a true gift. And it's something to be grateful for, and it's something to be valued. I sincerely believe, for example, that most YouTubers are on YouTube because they love it. I started my channel because I wanted to have a voice, and I wanted to take my voice back. But because of my disability, I have had employment issues, which I will get into in another video, because I think it's important. And if I happen to make money with this channel that I love so much, I'm not going to apologize for it, and I'm not going to get rich from this either. I understand that. But it's also helping me to come up with other business ideas for my future, which I will also talk about in another video. A YouTube channel is very time consuming. And most YouTubers put in the time because we love it. And it's nice to get paid And it's nice to have subscribers. Because as a YouTuber, you feel that what you are doing is paying off. I worked so hard in school. And when I got that degree, everything that I went through to get that degree was all worth it. It's an acknowledgement. It's a sign that you have done something. So find something that you love and try to make a career out of it, as long as it's not something that hurts anybody. For me, what gives me joy is creativity, writing, storytelling. And it's very nice to have something that gives you joy. And I think that everybody has a talent. I think that everybody has at least one talent, but I really believe that most people have multiple talents, and you have to tap into that. And in this world, people need to make money. So why not try to do something that you enjoy? That's going to make you happy, and that is going to raise your self-esteem. When you are doing something that you love and you feel that it's paying off, it gives you such a feeling, and I say this from experience, of accomplishment and self-worth. I will be right back. I'm back today with Olivia Benson, who loves her job, by the way. She has a real passion for it, and right now, she has to talk to civilians, and it seems like there's some trouble over here. So she's going to start, talking. She is going to give a friendly introduction by trying to calm everybody down. And then she's going to issue a citation.
What Tavy?
Oh,
Zabor? A Neo Grimbe? Oh, you're dead.
Mink!
Except the jibs.
Blurna, Blome. Chalanka? Yon Bar Chalacha.
Walk a roo.
Shabby jerk.
And I think she'll give this woman a citation, because she looks like the aggressor in this case.
Blurky?
Just Asuna? Uh-huh. Sewell.
Busta Bay, Doofka.
Chilo Zabor. Inar. From Bain Derza.
Down.
Gabor.
Valmip.
Galm. Pleem, neeps, neeps.
Oh, so water.
Abgor. Oh.
Ask about day.
Finay. Gobi gob. Vanasa?
Charb.
Been equipped.
Apologize.
Rimplegree Bo. Creambo Nooch. Bounda. Pafuni Do. Sasuna.
With
Nasha.
Tanf.
And give a friendly introduction. Calm down the situation.
Yeah!
Now, we're going to issue him a citation because that was so uncalled for.
Oh, Yambara!
Chalanka? Yambar Chalanka!
We all.
And I will be right back. Olivia got a call that there's a suspect in the area, so she issued an APB. The suspect is clumsy, according to her notes. The suspect is a young adult. The suspect has red hair. And the suspect is wearing slacks. Well, I think in this bar, there are two redheads. One of these redheads, though, I believe is an adult. She is a young adult, and we've already had a problem with her. Or Olivia's already had a problem with her. She already issued a citation, so it's probably her. And she's wearing slacks, and this redhead is, wearing shorts. So I think that we will just, or Olivia will just arrest her. I wanted to see if there was an option to get to know her. In fact, she might do that. Give her a friendly introduction. We'll say that she's trying to calm her down. And they'll sit. Then we'll see what we can do.
Ha! In boy. Woo!
Oh, here's she another redhead.
Rogaba.
Okay. Ask about suspect.
Separate name, Mifwa.
Webisu. Yuxaloi. Donovan.
Vadish. Kisanis, maybe? Oh, for free.
And it says, I just saw someone over there. No, you don't. know what? Olivia tricked you. She is going to arrest you right now because this guy over here, this redhead, is an adult, and we know that the suspect, or she knows that the suspect, is a young adult. And there's Amanda Rollins. We'll just pretend that Amanda is helping Olivia with the arrest. And I will be right back. Olivia has been promoted to officer, and she will make an additional $8 per hour for a total of $28 per hour, and she has received $160 bonus and new clothes. Her next shift will be Wednesday at 8 a.m. and she earned $234. And as you can probably see, she just finished taking the mugshot of the redhead she just arrested. And with that, I'm ending this episode here. I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Thank you so much for watching, and be happy.